How are you doing today? Welcome to Life with BillSiff. I'm your host, BillSiff. Well, I got the mini axe and I started going crazy because I got excited. So I started digging and we're going to get back on it and keep digging now that I got you with me. So just a disclaimer, I'm not an operator. I suck at it. I'm slow at it. I'm an amateur. So, here we go. So, my plan of attack on this pond is I don't really have one. We're just kind of winging it. So, when you wing a pond, you don't know what you're going to get, so just have an eye, Jim. I think I want to go back this way a little bit more, though. I want about 2 feet up here, which is about right there, Jim. So, now, what I should be doing, technically, is if I lift the gear in the back, and I back up some more, Remember, I'm already backwards. Back up some more. I need to fill the ground around here. But to do that, I don't want to use topsoil. I want to take clay. So that's all topsoil. Mostly. I want to take this clay over here. Actually, let's move the grass, because we want to see the grass. I don't know why I put the grass in the grass. I'll speed the idle up here in a minute. I just want to talk to you. Let's move this grass so I don't wreck it. Oh, I wrecked it. Put this grass over here. Perfect. There we go. Careful. Move this grass over here. Careful. Scoop it up. Find her back. How are you doing? Too bad. Pretty fast. Oh, I almost had her. Yep. Too close to it. I don't think I'm going to be able to get her. Come on. Oh. Oh, well, we'll kick it back. Now I'll put this clay. Front of the pond. So like I said, this is a low part of the grass. You gotta kinda move her up a little bit. So stack some of this here. Get some more. I have to go a little bit forward on this, Jim. Careful. See, I told you don't know what I'm doing. I take my machine, so you gotta take it easy, you know. Treat this machine with care, Jim. Don't forget, if you need yourself to rent an excavator in my neck of the woods, Jim. Backwards, I mean. Sorry. How you doing? Grab some more of this stuff. Get to the clay. And we'll move it back here. I don't know why I put a pile there, to be honest with you. I'm not thinking. Plus, I don't know how to operate. I told you that already. I think I know how to operate. You're on clay. Okay, I want to come back. Right there. Grab some more. Excellent. Bring it back. Careful. Bucket. Is it? There it is. and that's nothing like this.
I'm going to have to get out and do some manual digging to get my shape.
Thank you.
left it. So. Man, you can shave a funnel a lot easier in your
I have no freaking clue what I'm doing.